just a little bruise. This ball's whipped in hard into the mix. It goes. Epps will try to come back to his right foot, sends a cross in. Up goes San Antonio, and they have found the net. Courtney Ford, his first on the year, and the visitors strike in what is a match. They felt like they'd maybe happy just to come away with a point, and now they're looking at three with 74th minute goal by Ford.
The ball gets floated back in. It's a wonderful ball by Epps. And when you have those big guys up there, you're gonna eventually get someone on the end of it, and it's a very well taken goal by Ford.
Heartbreaking for Sacramento. They have dominated this match here, and just we've seen it a couple of times this year. Set pieces doesn't work out originally how it made